We've chosen the best hostels we can offer and the highest level of quality. And even if the university is offering us accommodation for 800, in reality we can host only 1,000. We'll sell only places in rooms that are up to European standards.
We want our visitors to stay longer than just a couple of days to watch a match. Perhaps they will never see this country again. But if they see the beauty of Kiev, Kharkiv, Lviv or Donetsk, they'll tell their family and friends. And then they'll come and visit us.
До своїх друзів і родини, і вони після Євро повернулися сюди.